Tech representing. And we have the Sweet 16. It's going to be turning up. Good music. Good video. Professionalism. Shout out. Link me at 678-365-8060. If you need a DJ. Any occasion.
Well, now this play me. Y'all already know. Add me on the snap. Oh, I look ugly. Never mind. Can we start that over? Oh, God.
Hello.
Hi, Sam. Oh, God. Look, there go me right there.
Somebody
get in the whiskey. I don't want to be here by myself.
No.
Hey, y'all. Follow me at Queen Says. Oh, follow me on Twitter at Love Chloe. C-H-L-O-E-E-E. I forgot how I did that.
Shout out to Sam. All
right. Since your birthday, finna be home.
Hey, turn on.
Hey, mama.
Love you, Sam.
Love you, mama.
Hey, Sam. Happy birthday, girl. You know I love you. Turn up. 16, you're so old, about to cry. But I love you. Have a good day.
Happy birthday, Sammy. Love you. Otherwise known as Sweet 16. Happy birthday. Love you. You want me to go? Happy birthday, Sam. You know, hope it's great and everything. Love you.
Camera try. Happy birthday, Sam. It's your sweet 16. Hope you have a good day.
Happy birthday, Sam. We love you.
All right, shout out my girl, Thought Samantha. You already know her. Okay, gang, gang, gang.
Okay, whatever you said.
What up, Sam? Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sam. Hey.
Thanks for inviting me.
I already said something.
All right,
happy birthday.
Me, thought, Misha, was in.
We in this turn up on fleet.
Happy birthday, Sam.
Go home. Hey. Happy birthday, Sam. 16th birthday party. You're going to look fabulous. I can't wait to see you.
Hey, Sam. Happy birthday. I love you so much.
Hey, Sam. I love you. You look fabulous.
Yes, Boo. I love you. Have a great day today, okay?
Hey, Sam. I love you. I hope you have a great birthday.
The lady of the hour, Sweet 16. Samantha, how's it feel? Come on now. That's the question of the year.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to my all white affair. I'm going to start by introducing the squad. DJ, let's get it.
Shake that thing, miss. Can I shake?
Introducing Chanel, also known as King Miller or Millerbean on Instagram. Chanel and I go way back to Miami days. Sports. Also known as Candace, or better known as Lori. Let's get it, girl. shit.
Words, and then we're gonna go on to Chanel after. It's gonna be very short, And then we're going to have a little game afterwards. And we have some prizes here. And the guys who came in from the squad is going to assist me with that. We don't want you to come on up here. Just want the first person to stick their hand up and get the answer correct. We'll get a prize here. We have 5 questions. So jog your memory while we get ready for the speech.
Then we became close, and then we made up the name Pimp Daddy and Tyrone. I don't know where we got it from, but that's how people know us. And I love her so much, and you look beautiful tonight, and I hope you enjoy your birthday. Woo!
I want to start by saying I love you. You're my ride or die, and I can tell you all of my secrets. You're always there for me, and I'm completely myself around you. Only you know everything about me. You're like my family, and I'm grateful for the connection we share. When we first met, I slipped in like you. I was just thinking, this girl, and she is. As I got to know you, I started warming up to you, and we became closer throughout the 8th grade school year. Going into our freshman year, we moved back to Lola, but that didn't break our bond. This was different for me. I usually didn't keep in touch with people after they leave the school I'm attending. I just want to say thank you for sticking with me through this all. Love, baby.
Oh.
Okay, before we go into the game, does anyone else want to say something really quick to Samantha? You know, with them.
I just want to say happy birthday, Sam. I know you said 6th grade last year. I graduated, so they probably don't think I'm crazy. But you're like a little sister to me. I gotta go to work, so I just want to tell you happy birthday before I
thank you.
Aww.
Anyone else? Hello? Quiet. I got a pop mouth. This is a preacher's mouth now.
Yeah.
Samantha, I know you in a short time, but this is my family. And I couldn't sit down here tonight as a preacher. You all happy and good. God told me a few days ago, he said, debt doesn't carry age. You're 16 years old, baby. And I thank God for you, and tonight, you look beautiful. And everybody enjoying you tonight. But I pray that God will keep you and keep you safe. And that you'll enjoy many, many more birthdays. And that not only enjoy your birthday, but you will serve God for the rest of your
life. Amen.
From the squad, if you could assist me for a few seconds, we're going to go straight to the game, and then we're going to eat and get this party started, okay? The first question, family members cannot participate. The first question, show of hands, whoever gets it correctly. The first question is, where does Samantha,
I can ask a question. Where does Samantha want to go to college? Where does Samantha want to go to college?
Don't wait for all the
one state. One state. One state. We have a raise of hand in the back.
Jamaica, officially.
Bop, 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 bop thank everyone for coming out and celebrating my Sweet 16 with me. Thank you guys. I want to thank my mom and my dad and my tia Jen for putting this together for me. I want to thank Grandma Myrtle and Uncle Martin and everyone that came out, Ravers Clavers, for teaching me how to dance. Yeah, that's pretty much it. And I'm not apologetic, but I'm sorry for the slay.
You already know it!
Solid down, solid down, solid down. Don't need no more fun.
Now watch me whip, okay. Now watch me whip.
Oh,
Yeah. Come on, everybody, down the floor. I can drop legs.
Prosperity. We love you. Have a happy birthday.
Yeah! We love you!